Search continues in Muerto County for a missing University of Texas student. The Sheriff's Department says Maria Flores, a native of Uvalde, was last seen near the town of New. The vehicle was recently discovered abandoned, with officials reporting no signs of foul play. Authorities are hopeful that the expanded search might be in Chinatown or on Earth. The family and friends are urging any participants.
I told that boy not to bring those girls around here. Look at the dang mess he stirred up. I know you around here somewhere. I'm not a violent man. This is something I gotta do.
Lake Travis over the weekend. Witnesses say 46-year-old Anthony Lee Collins.
I'm fixing to find you all, that's for sure.
Listen, I ain't much interested in chasing you around much longer. So stop your running.
Take this now. It'll perk you right up.
That's for sure.
Shifty and a skeeter, I'll go give you that.